Ta-da! The thing that would damage most paintings would be they weren't packed tightly enough inside their box, so they'd bang around. And this is making the packing the actual box. Yeah. You can make it look better if you use perfectly colored duct tape or packing tape that's this color, box colored. I'll print off the label using USPS Click and Ship. Pay for it online. I can print out a label, put it on there, leave it at the front door, schedule a pickup, and the postman will come pick it up. And that's that. The box you're making is free because you can use boxes that have been delivered to you. Really clean dumpsters that just collect cardboard. Those are clean. It's waterproof, mostly. I don't know if you cover the whole thing with it, which I guess I did. Let me see. Yep.